Heading north in Spokane this week is not going to be an easy task. Northbound lanes of the Maple Street Bridge will be closed all week from 6 in the morning until 6 at night. This is part of a nearly $5 million project to extend the life of the bridge. Southbound lanes will stay open, but you'll want to plan ahead during those daytime hours and find another route to the north side.